The WVU Faculty Senate set to vote on a resolution of no confidence in the university's administration, headed by President Gordon Gee and Provost Marianne Reed. The vote on this resolution is on the agenda for the Faculty Senate's meeting this coming Monday. The call for the no confidence vote is based on what faculty members say is the administration's refusal to institute a COVID-19 vaccination mandate. The full resolution can be found at our website, WBOY.com.